new Annoying Orange Memory Foam Plush toys, only at annoyingorange.com.
Hey, y'all, what's up? I'm back again with another game video. We are back in some solar smashing. Yeah. So, I found something out that I did not realize before, but you can actually change, like, the strength and the color of some of the weapons. So, we're going to go through and we're going to play with them. It's going to be great. All right, going to grab my laser here. And let's see. Oh, you can. Look at this. You can change the color. Ooh, let's see what it is at super strength. It looks like it goes all the way up to 5. Okay. Hey, Earth. Laser! Whoa! Crazy! Wow! Do you remember how long it took me to laser things in the other episode? Wow! This is going so fast! It's crazy! Oh, Earth, is this too hot to handle? Whoa! I turned Earth into a piece of art. It does! It looks all artsy-fartsy! All right, let's reset it. Like Ron Popeil says, let's set it and forget it. All right, whoa, it's crazy. All right, let's cut it. Let's just make half a planet. How about that? Oh no, Earth, you're half the planet you used to be. You got in a laser accident, but you're all right now. Get it? All right. Oh, Earth, you don't look so good. Time to take your medicine. You should take it. It's the bomb, yo. Oh, you didn't take it. Here, have a little bit more. Wow! Some good medicine, huh? Earth, you need a haircut. There we go. That looks a lot better. That's a funky hairstyle you got there, Earth. All right, let's reset it. It's getting a little crazy now. Ooh, the satellite laser. You can increase the power of that one. Okay, all the way to 5, baby. Yeah. All right, space laser. Let's do this thing. Okay, it's just one satellite. And remember before, it's just a little laser, but then it blew up the planet. So let's see what happens now at level 5. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Spinning it, winning it. Here we go. Come on. Master Blaster. Whoa. Holy moly. Look at that crater. That was insane! Wow! Crazy! Hey, Earth! Your future's looking really bright! Yeah, yeah! Having a blast, right, Earth? Nice! That was awesome! All right, let's see what other weapons we can upgrade. Ooh, we can upgrade the meteors! Okay, here's what one meteor looks like. All right, you know, that's kind of a teeny explosion, but let's see, there's two different things we can pump up. Okay, let's go on. Ooh, what is this? All right, pump, whoa, look at the speed of that thing. Holy moly. Holy moly, massive stromboli. Yeah, I like that. All right, now what happens if we pump up the strength? Okay, we got speed and strength maxed. All right, what happens? Woohoo! Now we're having a smashing good time. Oh my goodness. All right, here we go. Dropping bombs, yo. What do you think, Earth? Doesn't this really rock? Better complete it. Yeah, we gotta make a hole all the way through. Nice, all right. Looking good, Earth, looking good. Okay, it looks like we can upgrade the missiles, so here's what the regular missiles look like. Okay, not too bad. We blew up a couple countries. All right. All right, let's move it up. Ooh, 15 missiles at one time. Nice, that's way more. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, we can take out a whole continent with that. All right, and then let's pump up the strength. Now let's see what happens. Bombs away! All right, 15. Whoa! Whoa, those missiles really rocked your world. Look at that. It like took out half the Earth almost. All right, Earth, it's time for your shower. So many missiles. Oh my goodness. Yeah, that was awesome. Oh, nice. I created a nice little space in the middle there. Just hollowed it out a bit. You know we gotta put some bombs in there. Of course, that's what we gotta do. You can't ask questions. You just gotta do it, right? All right, more floating bombs in the middle. I love it. Ignition! I love that when that happens. Let's do it again. Ignition! Holy, whoa! P peanut butter pancake explosions. Yeah! I gave Earth some secret Snickers surprise. All right, let's try the, okay, it looks like the little laser, the baby laser. Okay, that's what it looks like normally on the default. Now, let's pump it up, okay? All right, let's go all the way to 5. Nice, oh yeah, that's looking good. Let's see what happens. Okay, all right, that's definitely better, but you know, nothing to write home about. Let's change the color here a little bit. Let's go this and then, there we go. Yeah, I mean, that one's okay. Maybe it's more about the numbers. Let's just, yeah, let's just blast the heck out of it. Come on, meow. Let's do this, meow. Ooh, come on. Yeah, I'm gonna move on to a different weapon. This one's very underwhelming. All right, I saw that you can unleash unlimited space worms, so that's what we're gonna do. So many space worms. Oh yeah, space worms everywhere. I hit it like 100 times, you guys. There's gonna be so many space worms. Oh my goodness, look at this. Holy, go space gummy worms. Oh, this is crazy. Oh man, Earth is really suffering from global worming. Look at that, so many worms. Oh man, I don't think Earth's gonna make it. I just throwing it out there. Just a feeling that I have. Oh man, look at that. So cool. Except if this actually happened in real life, then it wouldn't be so cool. It'd be hot, too hot to handle. Oh, Earth, you look so sad. I think we need to give you a nice little smiley face. Just so you look a little bit more happy. There we go, give me that. Give me this right here. Oh, now you're looking so much happier, aren't ya? Yeah, get your other eyeball in there. Nice! Who are you smiling at there, Earth? Looking good, so happy. Although, now that we got a face on you, I think we gotta put a butt on you too, so let's start right back here. Sorry, Africa, you're the butt of the joke. Yep, give you a nice little butt there. There we go. Earth, you got a butt. Make no buts about it. He's really happy about it too. He likes his new butt. But you know what? It looks like Earth's got a bad case of asteroids. Oh no. Ooh, I hate it when I get asteroids. That'll ruin your day. Ooh, ooh. Looks like Earth had a face off with somebody. Get it? Face off? All right, let's do a little bit of carving here. Let's do this side here. Let's see if I can do this. I've got an idea in my mind of what I want to do, but I don't know if I can actually make it happen. Oh, hey, it's actually kind of working. Earth, you're such a square. Nice. I carved it into a square. Oh, okay, maybe not. I was thinking it was gonna look like a cube. Okay, see if I can carve this back. I really want to turn it into a cube, but I don't know if it's gonna look like that. Okay, let's move. Now, it kind of looks like a square cube. It looks pretty good if you look at it from the front here, from this angle, right? All right, now I'm gonna turn the Earth into a donut. A delicious, delicious donut with hot lava frosting, my favorite. Hey, that's looking pretty donut-like already, don't you think? Let's see, oh yeah, that definitely doesn't look like a donut though. We're gonna have to shave the sides off a little bit. Okay, looking pretty good. Now we gotta shave it. Yeah, we just gotta get it more donut shaped. So just slice right down the side here. You know me, I go nuts for donuts, don't ya? Oh, oh boy, that's looking a little thin for a donut, but okay. It's not perfect, but oh, no, that doesn't look like a donut. It looks more like an onion ring. It's a hot lava onion ring, you guys. Awesome. Well, all right, you guys. I think that's it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. This is a lot of fun. Till next time. Later, hot onion rings.